coming months and years will be, you know, full operational wing of F-35s with continued mission of the Weapon System Evaluation Program. One of the biggest things we have here at Tyndall is range space over the water. There's really no other place that we can replicate a modern peer fight. And that airspace, with the size it is, provides us with a training venue that we can't really get anywhere else. Entire system, from airmen to weapons build, to weapons load, to weapons employment, whether it be in our operational F-35s that'll be here or in the test units that come through, that whole kill chain operates well in training, because if it doesn't operate in training, it won't operate in combat. We need to make sure that our airmen and the operators and our allies are confident once we show up.